Water levels are on the rise across Northern California. That includes Shasta Lake.
After years of drought, and statewide reservoir levels are 5% higher than their historic average for this time of year. In fact, Shasta Lake is almost completely full.
The rapid rise in water levels of Shasta Lake has raised concerns about potential flooding. But also, it has a positive sign for the state of California, which is still recovering from a prolonged drought. But what exactly happened to Shasta Lake? And what factors contribute to Shasta's water levels? What are the potential risks and benefits associated with the rising water levels in Shasta Lake? In this video, you will know everything about it, so stay tuned till the end. The unprecedented rise of Shasta Lake's water levels has left both officials and residents astonished by the unexpected and impressive transformation. From its worrying state at 934.3 ft on August the 17th of the previous year, the lake surged to an astounding 1064 ft by May 2023. This dramatic and rapid increase in water levels brought an air of surprise and optimism to the region, leaving many awestruck by the extraordinary turnaround. Several pivotal factors played a crucial role in this remarkable resurgence. The Klamath Mountains experienced an extraordinary snowfall, shattering records and accumulating snow depths that far surpassed the annual average. This substantial snowfall, an essential water source for the lake, provided a crucial contribution to the rising water levels. The intervention of atmospheric rivers proved instrumental in revitalizing Shasta Lake. These dynamic conduits of moisture unleashed an astonishing 30 trillion gallons of water into the already saturated grounds of the lake. Empowered by the evaporation of warm water vapor from the Pacific Ocean, these atmospheric rivers became influential storm systems capable of holding immense amounts of water, effectively nourishing the depleted reservoir. The confluence of these elements, extraordinary snowfall in the mountains and the atmospheric river's dynamic contribution, became the driving force behind this unforeseen resurgence. The combination of these climatic phenomena helped rejuvenate the lake beyond what many had anticipated, signaling a rarer and heartening development in an otherwise parched landscape. This surprising rise brought a sense of hope and relief to local communities and officials, offering the promise of improved conditions and resource availability. The remarkable transformation of Shasta Lake is a testament to the impact and significance of natural phenomena in balancing the ecosystem, offering a glimmer of optimism in an otherwise challenging scenario. The awe-inspiring revival of Shasta Lake underscores the inherent resilience of nature, showcasing the intricate interplay of environmental elements in rejuvenating a vital water source. As the region looks ahead, this unexpected rise in water levels serves as a testament to the power of nature, fostering a renewed sense of hope and possibility among those reliant on the lake's waters for their livelihoods. The contrasting situations of Shasta Lake and Trinity Lake present a clear disparity in their water replenishment dynamics, showcasing the intricacies of nature's impact on diverse reservoirs within the region. Shasta Lake's resurgence stood in stark contrast to the struggles faced by Trinity Lake. While Shasta Lake experienced a significant influx of water, Trinity Lake encountered challenges due to its smaller drainage basin and heavy reliance on snowpack. This led to Trinity Lake taking a longer duration to refill, exacerbating its plight during the extended drought period. The larger drainage basin of Shasta Lake provided a substantial advantage in drawing water from three distinct rivers, while Trinity Lake solely depended on the Trinity River, resulting in a slower replenishment rate. The significant imbalance in their intake and dependency on natural sources profoundly affected their recovery rates. However, despite its challenges, Trinity Lake recently showed promising improvements. The reservoir witnessed a notable surge in water levels due to increased water and snowmelt, surpassing the combined intake of the previous few years. This positive development culminated in Trinity Lake reaching its highest point in years, signifying a potential turnaround in its water levels and offering a glimpse of hope for the future. The stark differences between the two lakes exemplify the critical role of natural phenomena and basin size in influencing their capacity to rebound from drought conditions. While Shasta Lake's robust inflow of water from multiple rivers and climatic phenomena facilitated a swifter resurgence, Trinity Lake's limited sources and reliance on snowpack prolonged its recovery process. The recent upturn in Trinity Lake's water levels marks a significant milestone, igniting optimism for its future state and potential to reach more sustainable levels. As both reservoirs reflect the ongoing challenges faced in the wake of climate change and water resource management, the recent advancements in Trinity Lake offer a hopeful prospect and demonstrate the adaptability and resilience of nature in revitalizing vital water sources within the region. Now, if you are watching this video now, then make sure to like it and also subscribe to the channel for more. The surprising surge in Shasta Lake's water levels bears significant positive impacts on the region, especially in the context of aiding nearby struggling reservoirs like Trinity Lake. The increased storage capacity in Shasta Lake offers a glimmer of hope for mitigating the water scarcity issues faced by other water bodies within the vicinity. Shasta Lake's amplified storage capacity not only signifies a transformation within its own bounds, but also holds the potential to alleviate the plight of neighboring reservoirs. No water releases were scheduled from Shasta Lake, a strategic decision enabling the Bureau of Reclamation to preserve water in Trinity Dam. This deliberate move aimed to enhance the reserves at Trinity Lake, empowering the dam to store more water for the impending months. The government responded to these water fluctuations by acknowledging the positive impact of Shasta Lake's rise. California Governor Gavin Newsom exhibited an act of cautious optimism, easing certain drought restrictions while maintaining the drought emergency proclamation. Despite the noticeable improvements and the remarkable resurgence in Shasta Lake's water levels, the governor remained prudent, acknowledging the lingering effects of drought in specific regions. The interconnectedness of these reservoirs, particularly the efforts to support Trinity Lake through Shasta Lake's abundant water reserves, stands as a testament to strategic water resource management. The decision to withhold water releases from Shasta Lake and to bolster Trinity Dam's storage capacity is a proactive step towards balancing the needs of various regions relying on these vital water sources. While Governor Newsom's easing of certain drought restrictions indicated a positive shift, the cautious approach underscored the acknowledgement of the persistent drought challenges in specific regions. The delicate balance between celebrating the improved water levels in Shasta Lake and maintaining vigilance due to the remaining drought effects highlighted the prudent and measured approach by the authorities in dealing with the region's water resource management. These responses, aligned with Shasta Lake's unanticipated rise and strategic decisions to aid other reservoirs, reflect the commitment and adaptability of officials and policymakers in addressing the challenges posed by fluctuating water levels. The holistic view taken by the government, considering both the improvements and the persistent drought effects, embodies a forward-thinking approach that recognizes the complexities and uncertainties in managing water resources amid the region's changing climatic conditions. The need for vigilant and responsive water management practices stands out as a crucial aspect, especially in the wake of fluctuating water levels across key reservoirs in the Central Valley. Experts stress the significance of continuous monitoring and the development of responsive strategies to effectively navigate the unpredictable changes in lake levels, emphasizing the vital role these strategies play in mitigating the impacts of such fluctuations. Given the rapid and often unpredictable fluctuations in lake levels, various factors like climate change and suboptimal water management practices significantly influence these changes. The intricacies involved in managing water resources call for continuous vigilance to comprehend and respond to the dynamic nature of these systems. Experts underscore the critical role of long-term sustainability when managing water resources in the Central Valley. This consideration is crucial, particularly in light of the cumulative precipitation loss experienced in the region since 1997. Over these years, the area has grappled with substantial precipitation deficits attributed to various factors, including climate change and suboptimal water management practices. Understanding the complexities involved in water resource management and their impact on the region's sustainability is essential. It demands constant vigilance to comprehend the fluctuations in water levels and their underlying causes. These efforts are vital in developing responsive strategies that can effectively address the challenges posed by these dynamic water systems. The sustained effort and vigilance in the management of water resources are fundamental in ensuring the long-term sustainability of the region's water reservoirs. It's crucial to recognize the interplay between various factors, such as climate change and water management practices, and their cumulative impact on the area's water resources. The emphasis on continuous monitoring and the development of responsive strategies represents a proactive approach to addressing the complexities of water resource management. Acknowledging the challenges posed by rapid changes in lake levels due to environmental shifts and human interventions highlights the need for a vigilant and adaptive response to ensure the sustainability and reliability of water resources in the Central Valley. In short, the unexpected resurgence of Shasta Lake stands as a beacon of hope for the region, offering the potential for prosperity on the horizon. The dramatic increase in water levels, with Shasta Lake rising from 934.31 feet on August 17th, the previous year, to an impressive 1064 feet by May 2023, has left residents, officials, and water resource experts cautiously optimistic about what the future holds. One of the significant points of optimism is the potential for a prosperous year ahead. Shasta Lake's resurgence offers the promise of stability in the water supply, which is essential for the livelihoods of countless residents and industries in the region. As long as rainfall continues to support this upward trajectory in water levels, it could translate into a year of abundance and economic well-being. The increased storage capacity of Shasta Lake not only benefits its immediate area, but also has positive implications for neighboring reservoirs like Trinity Lake. Notably, this year, no water releases have been scheduled from Shasta Lake, allowing the Bureau of Reclamation to conserve water in Trinity Dam for the months to come. This cooperative approach between reservoirs demonstrates the region's commitment to prudent water management practices. However, even as the region experiences this positive turn of events, it's crucial to exercise cautious optimism. Water resource experts emphasize the importance of maintaining vigilance in managing these vital resources. This need for caution stems from the unpredictable nature of climate change and the complex dynamics of water systems. While Shasta Lake's remarkable recovery is undoubtedly a cause for celebration, experts are quick to remind us that the cumulative impact of years of precipitation deficits since 1997 cannot be overlooked. These deficits are due to a myriad of factors, including climate change and various water management practices. To truly ensure the sustainability of water resources in the Central Valley, it is essential to remain vigilant, adapt to changing conditions, and continue developing responsive strategies. The rise of Shasta Lake signifies a positive transformation, but it's a reminder that the health of these water systems is inherently linked to broader ecological and environmental challenges. It highlights the need for policies that account for long-term environmental sustainability while meeting the needs of the communities that rely on these water resources. In this journey of resurgence and transformation, the region is not only witnessing the rejuvenation of its water reservoirs, but also realizing the profound interconnectedness between nature, climate, and human actions. This newfound optimism must be met with a deep commitment to preserving and safeguarding these vital resources for generations to come. In the Central Valley, the resurgence of Shasta Lake is more than just a rise in water levels. It's a reflection of the region's resilience and capacity to adapt to changing circumstances. As long as the people and institutions continue to embrace the responsibility of vigilant water management and environmental stewardship, they can look forward to a future that holds the promise of prosperity while safeguarding the precious resources that have sustained this remarkable landscape for generations. Don't forget to like this video and also subscribe to the channel. Meanwhile, thanks for watching.